If you haven't seen my last video on Caspa, I told you guys how Pepe was trending number one. And this is crazy because we've seen this frenzy with meme coins when Shiba Inu was trending number one years ago, and then Dogecoin. And I know I hate on meme coins from time to time, but I actually like them a lot because it draws investors in. That's how I first came in the market. I found out about Dogecoin, and then even though Dogecoin was my first investment with Ethereum, it did get me into the market. So I love it because even though retail are not the most smartest investors at first, you do learn with experience, and oftentimes experience means getting wrecked. Meme coins are exciting. Lottery is exciting, right? People still play lottery every day thinking they're gonna be rich the next morning when they wake up. It happens all the time. So meme coins, I like them a lot because they're great marketing. You know, Bitcoin and Ethereum, let's be honest here, guys, they're boring. They're boring crypto, right? But Pepe being a frog coin, the dog coins, and I even saw a cat coin called Meow Coin. Like, it's exciting because they're cheap. You know, retail sees coins less than a penny as like, oh, great, I could buy, a million of them and be rich. You know, they don't really see it as like a 30K Bitcoin and say, oh man, Bitcoin's too expensive. It's a shit coin. They look at it as like, oh, a meme coin's cheap. I can buy a lot and ride to the moon. So it's a great marketing approach to draw investors in. And now the question lies, where can Pepe go this bull cycle? You know, it's trending number one right now. And I'm gonna be honest, I think Pepe has a shot at becoming the next Shiba Inu. And the thing that separates Pepe from all the other meme coins is that it's a frog. It's not a dog coin. So there's no comparison when it comes to, Shiba Inu, Dogecoin, Dogelon Mars, Samoyed Coin, Solana's Dogecoin, which I also, like, but, they're all dog coins, right? Pepe is the first frog coin, and Pepe is a very popular meme. You see it all the time. Like, there's a meme on Google where he's like punching you, and it's like where he's like drunk. It's funny. There's so many Pepe memes out there, right? Nobody hates Pepe in real life. So the fact that Pepe, the coin, came out and has an anonymous team behind it, there's a lot of hype, a lot of excitement. And right now, it's a 600 million market cap. There was a frenzy when it first got launched, and now it's on Binance, Uphold, Gemini. It's not yet on Coinbase yet, which will send it soaring in the future. It is a big catalyst that will be coming soon. I'm sure Coinbase wants to make some money. They'll probably list it in the bull cycle or after the Bitcoin halving at some point. They're usually more stubborn, but they do list meme coins at some point. They want to make money. They're a business too, guys. But Pepe has slid right down on top 100. I think it's in the top 70 or 80. It's around there. With its current market cap right now of 600 million, it has to be in the top 80 or 70. But that being said, Shiba Inu right now is number 15 or so, give or take. Can it take over Shiba Inu? It's definitely possible, guys. And this has come from somebody who does not invest into a lot of meme coins. But Pepe has a strong community already. It's a very strong crypto. And I would not downplay the potential of this meme coin because it's already rocket shipped already. And I'm not saying you're going to make $10 million off it and be rich, but can it reach a 50 billion market cap with extreme hype and FOMO this bull cycle? I mean, a lot of people, including myself, do believe this bull run is going to be a massive one. We've seen so much suppression from the SEC, from them rejecting the Bitcoin ETF, so much flood with securities that when the chains eventually come off, you're going to see a ton of money come in. And that's going to set the catalyst for a major bull run alongside the Bitcoin halving in 2024, which is going to be around April. And so I actually believe Pepe could reach a 50 billion plus market cap. I think because it's a different coin, it's not a dog or a cat, it's a freaking frog. And my last video of Pepe, I wasn't even talking that great about it, and people were just all in the comments, Pepe's great, Pepe's great. And I'm like, you know what? They're actually right. And the reason why I'm actually bullish on Pepe too is because it never had a bull cycle yet. It had a run, yes, during the bear market, which it actually set the precedent for a quote unquote bull cycle. Even though we're not in a bull cycle, many thought we're entering one because Pepe was a huge frenzy. So Pepe never had a true bull cycle. So when it does, I wouldn't be surprised if it has a major breakout. Now, I'm not telling you to quick off the video and buy like, 100,000 worth of Pepe. Like, my values don't change. I obviously tell you guys to treat them like lottery plays. My mentality has not changed with that. If I invest into it, it's probably going to be a one-time investment. You know, invest one time and let it sit there and hold it for 2025. You have to look at meme coins as if you're putting your money in and you're not expecting an ROI. just like the lottery, right? If you're trying to win the Powerball here in the US, you're not putting in a $2 lottery ticket expecting to be rich the next day or make your money back, right? So you got to see the same thing with meme coins. But if you wake up with Pepe one day and then 10x is your money, 100x is your money, which 50 billion market cap would be around 100x from here, that's a pretty good ROI, especially on a small investment. So the risk in that case is pretty minimal. But where it hurts you is people will see this, oh, the potential is great, and they'll jump in with like all their life savings, or they'll swap like Ethereum and Bitcoin for it. That's a huge mistake that you have to avoid. So this is going to take some discipline to do this right. If you do it right, you can make a ton of money with meme coins. And if you're looking to invest into a meme coin, I think Pepe is probably your best bet, in my opinion, on financial advice, because it's a different coin. It's a frog. It's not a dog. It never had a bull cycle. It just got launched. And yes, it's a larger cap than most of your meme coins that are like a, you know, 50 million or less, 10 million. So in terms of, you know, being outpaced by a newly launched meme coin, it's definitely there. But because it never had a bull cycle and because it's a different coin, I do believe it has a chance to slide down the top 100 list and probably overtake Shiba Inu at some point, especially if Shiba Inu doesn't get better and come out with Shibarium and you don't see too much hype with it. Shiba Inu tanked a lot this cycle, so you know it'll be interesting to see what happens. But I do believe Pepe could be neck and neck with Shiba Inu this bull cycle. And listen, Dogecoin and Shiba Inu are already in the top 20. Dogecoin's top 10 and Shiba Inu is pretty much near the top 10. Take out all the stable coins. It's very possible for Pepe to be right down there. Like, I know meme coins, you know, the utility-based investors are going to be like, oh man, you know, what do you mean meme coins have no value? But obviously they do. If Dogecoin went to the top 10 and Shiba Inu went to the top 20, they definitely have value. And like I said, I came into the market, you know, years ago from Dogecoin. So they're great from a marketing standpoint. The more investors we get in this market, the more cash flow that will come into and trickle down to the altcoins, which will in turn send us to more upside price action. So meme coins have their place. Now the question lies, obviously, if we get strict regulation and all the meme coins get called securities and go to zero, then you have that risk. But like I said, the lottery type place, high risk, high reward. They're not just high reward. It's high risk to high reward. You know, I'm not one of these guys going to put a Home Alone face in my thumbnails and say, go into $1 billion tomorrow. There is an insane amount of risk. But if you do it right, you can make a ton of money as well. By the way, if you want to see what crypto I'm buying, selling, trading, or you want to reach out to me, talk to me, or join a like-minded support group of both beginner investors and advanced investors, feel free to join my Patreon and Discord. We have an awesome group over there, about 85 members or so. I like keeping it small so we have more interaction. I can help and answer everybody easier. And you'll be able to see like the trends we're looking at, the cryptos we're looking at, as well as the news and updates. So if you're interested, the link will be in the description. I would love to see you there. But anyways, now I want to hear from you. How do you feel about Pepe right now? And do you think it can overtake Shiba Inu at some point this bull cycle? Let me know down below in the comments. If you enjoy this video, please leave a like. Really helps so much. That being said, I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video.